Okay, so I have Kylen Yamakawa here with me. Yep. The reason why is he had this huge plan this weekend. What was the plan? The
plan was that the Menehune contest would get canceled and that we were gonna go fish and dive, do everything, and just catch this whole table load of fish to feed everyone at Kiwalo's.
Yes.
But that didn't happen.
So we planned on that, and I was gonna make an episode out of it.
We tried real hard, 4 hours, 5 hours straight.
Especially Kylen. Yeah. While everyone else was surfing, yeah. Kylen was fishing.
For 4 hours. I didn't catch a single fish.
So no fish. So that was our fail weekend plan.
Now you know what we're gonna do next time? I thought it out.
Oh, so we have a new plan.
New plan?
Because Kylen owes me fish.
Yeah. Okay, what we're gonna do is we're gonna get a illegal lay net. And we're gonna lay net across the channel to the bottom, and we have to catch something. It's a given.
A few sharks.
Yeah. So we're gonna catch something.
We're gonna have shark fin soup over here at Kiwalo's. But yeah, so that's what happened.
And let's show what we caught the next day.
Oh, he has to show it because...
What you didn't catch up. What
you didn't catch the day we planned that you were going to catch fish.
That's what we caught the next day.
But
that would have fed everyone.
But yeah. How was that? You were fishing the whole time when everyone else was surfing. The surf actually got kind of good.
It got good. It was a sacrifice.
Yeah. Still not didn't catch anything.
Food. Before surf, someone had to.
Seriously, I was so hungry that day.
I had to take one for the team.
That's all.
Yeah. Oh, Pupukain! Having fun, Kaz? Kind of saw this day going a little differently.
Yeah.
Having this thing full of fish.
Kaz.